AMD Ryzen Threadripper PRO3995WX processor pictured 8-channel DDR4. Here is the first picture of the Ryzen Threadripper PRO3995WX processor, designed to be part of AMD's head workstation processor launch for this year. The picture surfaced briefly on the Chip Hell forums, before being picked up by HXL. At 9550 Pro, this processor is designed to compete with Intel Xeon W series processors, such as the W3175X, and is hence located a segment above even the normal Threadripper series led by the 64-core/128-thread Threadripper 3990X. Besides certain features exclusive to Ryzen PRO series processors, the killer feature with the 3995WX is a menacing 8-channel DDR4 memory interface that can handle up to 2 TB of memory with ECC. The Threadripper PRO3995X is expected to have a mostly identical I/O to the most expensive EPYC 7662 processor. As a Ryzen branded chip, it could feature higher clock speeds than its EPYC counterpart. To enable its 8-channel memory, the processor could come with a new socket, likely the SWRX8 and AMD WRX80 chipset, although it wouldn't surprise us if these processors have some form of intercompatibility with STRX4 and TRX40, at limited memory bandwidth and key capabilities, of course. Sources tell Video Cards that AMD could announce the Ryzen Threadripper PRO series as early as July 14, 2020.